twist now to speed traps. Lakeland police are using Facebook Live to warn drivers about speed traps. The department is streaming traffic stops for speeding on the social network. They first post the speed trap location, then they stream officers ticketing drivers live on Facebook. Critics, though, think this method is embarrassing.
Seems like that's an invasion of privacy, and I don't think that's right.
It is a good learning curve when they see themselves on social media speeding.
Guessing that would be a tad embarrassing. Despite the Facebook Live speed traps, Lakeland police have issued more than 100 tickets so far.